Hi everyone, I'm back with another unique, tasty and quick recipe, and I'm sharing two different types of parathas. First is the mushroom paratha. For that we need to take 1 cup of mushroom, grind it to a fine paste with 2 green chilies, and then in the mixture add 1 cup boiled potato, garam masala, a little bit of ajwain and salt as per taste. And then give it a good mix, and then make small balls out of the dough which you have prepared. I have simply added salt, water and made the smooth dough, and just take small balls and then make it into a roti form and put your stuffings in, and then just cover it and just roll your paratha, and then on a tawa put little oil or ghee as per your choice and cook till it is golden brown. And once both the sides turn golden brown, we can serve it with raw mango chutney or your mushroom pickle or raw mango pickle. And the recipe is already shared yesterday in my video, so you can check for reference. It's a super delicious and healthy paratha, so you can try this recipe and let me know how it turns out to be. The second recipe is your spring onion paratha. For that I've taken 1 cup of spring onion, chopped it finely, and then added 2 cups of wheat flour, and then added garlic cloves which are crushed 3 to 4, then 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, and salt as per taste. And 1 teaspoon of ajwain. And 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Give it a good mix and make it into a smooth dough. This is one way of making the spring onion paratha dough. For the second method, you just have to add just salt, warm water, and your spring onions and wheat flour, and make it into a smooth dough. So there are two different ways of making the dough, and the same way make your dough into a smooth form, and then make small rolls and stuff your fillings, and then make the paratha until it turns golden brown. Cook it on the tawa and you can serve it with tomato ketchup, and the tomato ketchup recipe is already shared in my previous video. You can check for reference. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and follow me on Insta and FB too. For detailed recipe, please check the description box. Thank you.